bunch of firsts. More shields here tonight. More adversity than she has faced thus far in her pro career. Andre Durrell echoing exactly what I just said. The goal for us is to face adversity here tonight, and this is what we're talking about. In just a moment. First time, touch the canvas as a pro. From that moment on, made the necessary adjustments, found her timing. Gabriel's it's tricky to negotiate on both fronts. All of her movements, somewhat unorthodox style, he's crafted by learning on the job in the professionals. That's not to say that these rounds weren't competitive. Gabriel was giving it everything she had round after round. She was forcing shields into exchanges, hitting shields to the body. My vantage point, the shields are getting the best of those exchanges. Vast majority of the time. Even push shields the way that Gabriel did, that is a tremendous fight. Out right now. Let's send it down to our ring announcer to make this one official.
Applause for both of the fighters in this ring.
Those may be accurate scores, but they aren't reflective of how fun